part ana discuss madidvi already, that is what do you mean by cell antandra nodidvi, cell structure ana yar invent madidru adanna kuda discuss madidvi, correct. I told you to make points based on these two slides. So ide ell slides mele na nimge points madlikke helide, because here we covered many 1-1 mark questions, 2 mark questions here. Okay, I hope you remember that. That is plasma membrane, cell membrane antandrenu, correct. So yav tara CO2 O2 oxygen and water, the exchange takes place between two regions, that all phenomena, diffusion, osmosis, idella now discuss madidvi, and different types of solutions we have discussed in the last class. Or we have also completed, that is cell wall, correct. So cell wall ana kuda now complete madidvi. Illondu phenomena agutte, that is plasmolysis. What do you mean by plasmolysis? Also we have completed. Then we have nucleus here. What is nucleus? It is the brain of a cell. So brain of a cell, and it is also a double layered covering, that is called as what? Nuclear membrane. The nuclear membrane has pores which allow the transfer of material from inside the nucleus to its outside. So this we discussed in the last class till this point. Here we can see the structure of nucleus. You know, structure of nucleus anna nodabodu. Okay, that is see, nuclear membrane ellide, chromosomes, nucleus, these all parts we can see here. Let us discuss here one by one again. See, students, always you remember that the nucleus plays, it is a central role in a cellular reproduction. We need to remember that this nucleus, it is a central role of in cellular reproduction. Okay, so illi bere bere parts irutte, matte the nucleus is consisting of chromosomes. Right here you can see that, which are visible as a rod shaped structure. Illi nu nodabodu illi eno rod tara structure kaanta ide, idanna now chromosomes anta karitivi, chromosomes anta heltivi, gotaita. Next, so here when a cell is about to divide, chromosomes contain information for chromosomes. Okay, it contains information for inheritance of features from parents to the next generation in the form of DNA. So illen agutte antandre, chromosomes information anna send madutte from parent to the next generation. From parent to next generation, information is sent to the chromosomes here through DNA. Illi neevu DNA long form anna nodabodu, that is deoxyribonucleic acid. DNA long form is deoxyribonucleic acid molecule, right? So here the chromosomes are composed of DNA and protein. They will ask you one more question again, it is, what are the composition of chromosomes? So DNA and protein is the composition of our DNA. Remember this, okay? Sorry, chromosome is composed of DNA and protein. Next, the DNA molecule contain the information necessary for the constructing and organizing the cells. So illi chromosome en madutte, DNA en hondiruttalla, ee DNA alli necessary information, so that construction and organizing the cells idella transfer agutte from parent to the that is to the next generation. Okay, the functional segment of DNA are called as genes. Here again, this is one more point we are discussing, that is the functional segment of DNA, it is called as what? Genes. So you kelthirbodu in many of the times we use this one. For example, ige yargadru, for example among your parents, that is nim tande tayalli yargadru jaasti sittidre, so adu nimge transfer agirutte kelonsali, ಅದೇನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಜೀನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಯುವರ್ ಹೈಟ್, ಯುವರ್ ವೇಟ್, ದ that all we say that it is all it is there in our genes only. Okay, genes it is what? Genes are nothing but what? These are the functional segment of a DNA. Functional segment of DNA na now genes anta karitivi. Okay. Remember this point. That is, chromosome is consisting of, or it is composed of DNA and protein. DNA molecules contain the information necessary for constructing the organizing cells, and the functional segment of DNA are called as what? Genes here. The functional segment is called as genes. Okay. So always you remember that when a cell is about to divide, the chromatin material gets organized into chromosomes. So ilena agutte antandre, when cell is about to divide, yavaga cell divide aagta irutte, that time the cell material gets organized into chromosomes anta heltare. And here the nucleus, it also plays the important role in the reproduction. Okay, where the process in which single cell divides into forms two new cells. So, illi reproduction andre yen anta naavu study martivi, the process by which a single cell, okay, in which the single cell divides and forms two new cells, it is called as reproduction. It also plays a crucial part along with the environment in determining the way of a cell will develop and what form it will exhibit at the maturity by directing the chemical activities of the cell. So here you just remember that the nucleus plays the important role in the cellular reproduction. So what is cellular reproduction? That is, a cell gets divided into two new cells. It is called as cellular reproduction. Okay. Next. So here there are some organisms, for example, bacteria. Bacteria, here the cell may be poorly defined. Ilen agutte antandre, absence of nuclear membrane irutte. So for example, in some organisms like bacteria dalli nuclear membrane iralla. Okay, now till now we studied nuclear membrane, nucleus, chromosome and all. Here we have some special organisms called as our bacteria. These are not having the, what it is? It is not having our cell membrane. Remember this. It consists of only nucleic acid and it is called as what? Nucleoids. It is called as nucleoids. Nucleoids are the now here. Gotaita? Iga, itara yen cell membrane ilde iruvanta structure organisms idavalla adakke naavu prokaryotic cells anta heltivi students. Illi you nodabodu the next term we are defining, that is prokaryotic cells. So what do you mean by prokaryotic cells here? In some organisms like bacteria, the nuclear material is not enclosed by nuclear membrane. Okay, kelavondu organism alli nuclear membrane iralla adanna naavu enantivi prokaryotic cell. It is bounded by only organic. It is bound cell organelle are absent. Such nucleus is called as what? Nucleoid. And such cells are known as what? Prokaryotic cell. So define prokaryotic cell. Again, it is one more question. The nuclear membrane is absent in some of the organisms. Okay. And the nucleus is bound by the nucleoid, it is called as what? Prokaryotic cells. Example is bacteria. Such cells have single chromosome. Okay, such cells are having the single chromosomes. Next we have eukaryotic cells. What is eukaryotic cells? Cells having well-defined nucleus and having membrane-bound cell is termed as eukaryotic cell. Idanna naavu eukaryotic cell anta heltivi. So what is prokaryotic cell? What is eukaryotic cell? Prokaryotic cell, absence of nuclear membrane. Eukaryotic cell, the presence of nuclear membrane. Illi eukaryotic cell alli more than one chromosome irutte, and in case of prokaryotic cell,
single chromosomes will be there.
Okay, students. So here, not only definition, they may ask you write the difference between prokaryotic cell and eukaryotic cell. You can go for definitions of both the cells. You can write the number of chromosomes. Okay, like this, you can write to distinguish between prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell. You can go for the this also, what it is, example also. We can write the example also here. Okay. Then one more point we want to discuss here, that is many of the functions of such organelles, means in case of eukaryotic cells, they are performed by organized parts. Means namdu prokaryotic cells alla enagutte ella function nu, means whatever digestion, respiration, ella function nu, by using only one cell it takes place, or by using one chromosome it takes place. But in case of eukaryotic cell, we will be having the number of parts, we can say organized parts will be there. Right, the next term we are defining here, that is cytoplasm. What is cytoplasm, students? The cytoplasm is a fluid contained inside the plasma membrane. Cytoplasm antandre no, it is the fluid which contained inside the plasma membrane is called as cytoplasm. It also contains many specialized cell organelles. It also contains many specialized cell organelles is called as cytoplasm. So cytoplasm is a fluid contained inside the plasma membrane. It is inside the plasma membrane here. Each of these organelles performs a specific function for the cell. So ilenagutte antandre, each part is specified by some function here, that is called as what, cytoplasm. It will be there inside the plasma membrane, cell membrane or plasma membrane olagade idu irutte, cytoplasm. Gotaitha? I hope this is clear to you. Remember what you mean by cytoplasm. It is a fluid inside the plasma membrane. So you note bodu nim textbook alli avaru prokaryotic cell matte eukaryotic cell du id kottidare, difference kottidare students. Difference andre ond activity kottidare avaru. Okay, there you can observe that the size of the prokaryotic cell is about 1 to 10 micrometer. It is up to 1 to 10 micrometer. And in case of eukaryotic cell, it is up to 5 to 100 micrometer. 5 to 100 micrometer. This is what the size of the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell. Then next, nuclear region. So you can see in case of eukaryotic cell, they have given in the book, that is well defined and surrounded by a nuclear membrane will be there in case of eukaryotic cell. In case of prokaryotic cell, it is not well defined. How the next chromosome is irutappa prokaryotic cell alli, prokaryotic cell alli only single chromosome will be there, and in case of eukaryotic cells, the chromosomes will be more than one, correct? Okay, then in case of prokaryotic cell, we don't have a cell membrane, and in case of a eukaryotic cell, yes, we have a cell membrane. So adhen activity athwa question kodtaralla neevu adanna barditkondre nimge 2 marks avaru difference kelidaga prokaryotic matte eukaryotic cell alli barilikke help agutte. So adanna note down maadkoli ellaru. Okay, then the next part we are discussing, that is cell organelles. What is cell organelles here? Every cell has a membrane around it to keep its content separate from the external environment. So ilen anta heltare, every cell has a membrane around it So, yalla celligu enirutte membrane annodu irutte to keep its content separate from the external environment. So, now adin content irutte valgade adannella separate agi idlike to distinguish between them, we have the external environment, we have the cell organelles. The different components of cell perform different function, and these components are called as cell organelles. These components are called as what? Cell organelles. So remember here, what do you mean by cell organelles? It is a kind of, we can say it as a plasma membrane, like that the function it is. Allu kuda navenu same agi nortivi. Okay. So again, we can say that the cell organelles are the special property which separate the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells from each other. Okay. Then next. Next, we can see here the next part, that is endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum. ER anta naavu idanna denote maartivi. So, what is endoplasmic reticulum? See here, the endoplasmic reticulum is nothing but what? Here, we are discussing some example for our cell organelles. So, cell organelles, the parts and now examples and now what I mean, Adrali first one ER, that is endoplasmic reticulum. See here, students, the endoplasmic reticulum, it is a large network of membrane and the hair. It is a large network of membrane-bound tubes and sheets. It looks like a long tubules or round or oblong bags. You can see the structure. It is there in the screen. It is there on the screen. You can see there how it looks like. How the endoplasmic reticulum yatra kanisutte nodili. It is a membrane-bound tubes and sheets. It looks like long tubules or round one. How the there are two types of endoplasmic reticulum: rough endoplasmic reticulum RER anta heltare and smooth endoplasmic reticulum SER anta kuda heltare. So here the rough endoplasmic reticulum has particles called ribosomes attached to its surface. Ileno rough endoplasmic reticulum enide idralli these particles are called as what? Ribosomes attached to its surface. The ribosomes endoplasmic reticulum are the sites of protein manufacture. You need to underline this one. Endoplasmic reticulum alenagutte protein manufacture agutte students. Okay, idanna neevu must and should agi nenpidle bekadanta point idu. Okay, endoplasmic reticulum antandre enu, it is a membrane bound tubes and sheets. Gotaita idralli two types irutte, that is rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Idralli ribosomes irutte, ille enagutappa antandre idralli ribosomes anta structure navu nodabodu. Ee ribosomes alli namge protein manufacture agutte and these manufactured proteins are then sent to the various places in the cell depending on need. Using the endoplasmic reticulum. Ilenagutte antandre idru olagade yenu protein manufacture agutte, it is sent to the different parts or different places through what? Endoplasmic reticulum. Gotaita the smooth endoplasmic reticulum you nodabodu, it helps to manufacture fat molecules or lipids. Ilenagutte antandre fat molecules or lipids idu generate madutte yavdu SER smooth endoplasmic reticulum and it is important for cell functioning. So yedak namge idu use agutte antandre fats and lipids they are used in the cell function alli idu namge use agutte. So gotaita some of these proteins and lipids help in building the cell membrane. Idu enagutte, it is helping in the building of the cell membrane. This process is known as what? Membrane biogenesis. Underline this and you need to remember this point also. What is membrane biogenesis? Membrane biogenesis is nothing but what? The protein and lipids which are helping in the building of the cell membrane are called as membrane biogenesis. Some other proteins and lipids function as enzymes and hormones. So, illi enagutte, there are some other proteins and lipids function as enzymes and the hormones here. Adu enzyme athu hormone agi kelsa madutte illi. I hope it is clear to you students. What is endoplasmic reticulum? It is nothing but it is a network like membrane. Two types are there. How the rough and smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Idralli ribosome structure anna nottivi. Idhen madutte namge protein manufacture madutte. Idralli in protein manufacture agutte to different places it can be sent through the endoplasmic reticulum. Idralli en SER ide, that is smooth endoplasmic reticulum enide namdu. This will help in the manufacture of molecules and the lipids. Idu yedakke use agutappa, it is helping to the building of the cell membrane. Gotagta idya, the process is known as what? Biogenesis. Next, some other protein and lipids are enzymes and hormones. So idralli kelond enagutte protein lipid function as enzyme mattu hormone agi kelsa madutte. Ille namdu lipids agi enu generate agide adu next enzymes matte hormones agi namge help madutte. The one function of endoplasmic reticulum is to serve as channels for the transport of materials between various regions of the cytoplasm or between the cytoplasm and the nucleus. So this is one of the important function of ER, endoplasmic reticulum, that is it will transport the material between various regions of the cytoplasm or between the cytoplasm and the nucleus. So again, this is one more important definition here. What is the main function of ER? It is like a channel which will help to transport of materials between various regions of the cytoplasm or between the cytoplasm and the nucleus. The endoplasmic reticulum also functions as a cytoplasmic framework, providing a surface for some of the biochemical activities of the cell. So, ilenu the endoplasmic reticulum, it functions as a cytoplasmic framework, providing a surface for some of the biochemical activities of the cell. Okay, students, I hope this is clear to you regarding endoplasmic reticulum. This is one of the part of our cell organelles. So, namde ena cell organelles ide, idralli one part namdu endoplasmic reticulum anna naavu discuss madidvi. Then our next point is Golgi apparatus. Okay, so what is Golgi apparatus here? See, next Golgi apparatus, it is also called as packaging anta kuda ravi idana karitare. Yedu packaging anta antare nodana. So here the Golgi apparatus was first described by Camillo Golgi, consisting of a system of membrane bound vesicles arranged approximately parallel to each other in stacks called citrons. Ilnodi, the Golgi apparatus, the first described by Camillo Golgi, consists of a system of membrane bound vesicles arranged approximately parallel to each other in stacks, and it is called as what? Citrons. It is called as citrons here. Here, these membranes often have connections with the membranes of endoplasmic reticulum and therefore constitute another portion of a complex cellular membrane system. Idu eno Golgi apparatus to function. Here, the material synthesized near the endoplasmic reticulum is packaged and dispatched to various targets inside and outside the cell through the Golgi apparatus. Whatever it is synthesized near the endoplasmic reticulum, It is packaged and dispatched to various targets through Golgi apparatus. So namge idu endoplasmic reticulum alli enagutte endoplasmic reticulum adanna en madutte next allinda yav tara bere parts ge serve hogutte that is to the Golgi apparatus. Its function includes the storage, modification and packages of products in vesicles. Okay, so here you can see that the storage, modification and packages of products in vesicles. In some cases, complex sugar may be made from a simple sugar in the Golgi apparatus. Ilenagutte antandre innu Golgi apparatus alli complex sugar may be made from a simple sugar in the Golgi apparatus. Okay. Which may be made from simple sugar into the Golgi apparatus. It is also involved in the formation of lysosomes here, students. So lysosomes ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಇದಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ Golgi apparatus ಅಲ್ಲಿ formation ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಬಹುದು. Okay, so each part of cell membrane is having different function. We need to remember the function of these parts here. Golgi apparatus is having connection with our endoplasmic reticulum. Here it constitute another portion of a complex cellular membrane system. Okay, ilen agutte antandre Golgi apparatus alli en generate agutappa that en formation agutte antandre lysosomes will be formed here. Lysosomes will be formed in case of a that is Golgi apparatus. So what is lysosomes here? What is the function of lysosomes that we will see in the next paragraph? Lysosomes are a kind of waste dispatch and disposal system of the cell. Lysosome help to keep the cell clean by digesting any foreign material as well as worn out cell organelles. So what is the function of lysosomes here? In short agi nam enanta helabodu whatever waste things are there it will be digested and it will be thrown out from the body with the help of lysosomes here. So lysosomes are called as what? Cleanliness of the cell anta kuda nam idanna karithivi. So foreign materials entering the cells such as bacteria or food as well as old organelles end up in the lysosome which break them up into small pieces. They are able to do this because they contain powerful digestive enzymes capable of breaking down all organic material under the abnormal condition when the cell gets damaged here lysosomes may burst and the enzymes digest their own cell. Therefore, they are known as suicide bags. So, which are called as suicide bags here? Lysosomes. ಯಾದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದು suicide bags ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ ನೋಡಿ. Here, if they are able to do whatever the foreign materials are entering into it, it will break down them. Okay, that all phenomenon takes place. Under the abnormal condition. So, abnormal condition, when cell gets damaged, ಯಾವಾಗ cell damage ಆಗುತ್ತೆ that time the lysosomes it will burst and the enzyme get digested their own cell. Adakke namu lysosomes anna suicide bags anta namu idi helthivi suicide bags anta namu karithivi students. I hope this is clear to you. Then further next part we will continue in the next class. I hope this is clear to you. That is especially endoplasmic reticulum, prokaryotic cell, eukaryotic cell, cytoplasm, cell organelles, ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ತ್ರೀ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಎಂಡೋಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಮಿಕ್ ರೆಟಿಕ್ಯುಲಮ್, ಗೋಲ್ಗಿ ಅಪ್ಯಾರಟಸ್, ಲೈಸೋಸೋಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಫರ್ದರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ. ಓಕೆ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅ ನೋಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ದ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಓನ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್.